Hey, FOLITY fam, welcome back to another episode. Today, we've got an incredible story that's close to the heart of Prince William. He recently made a surprise visit to one of the surviving passengers of the historic Windrush ship, marking its 75th anniversary. Let's dive into this heartwarming journey. Prince William, the Duke of Cambridge, paid tribute to Alfred Gardner, a remarkable 97-year-old, during his visit. Alfred, one of the Windrush generation, inspired his community in Leeds by establishing the pioneering Caribbean Cricket Club just 3 months after arriving in the UK. You won't want to miss the touching moments captured in a documentary airing on ITV 1 and ITVX at 9 p.m. local time. Prince William even faced a ball from Alfred with a good-natured jest. The documentary, in collaboration with the Pride of Britain Awards, sheds light on the Windrush generation, their stories, and their significant impact on Britain. Prominent figures like Sir Trevor MacDonald, Mel B, and of course Prince William, share compelling insights into the experiences of over 500,000 people who arrived in Britain between 1948 and 1971. Voiceover. Sir Trevor MacDonald, reflecting on the Windrush generation's contributions, expresses overwhelming pride. It's truly an honor to celebrate their achievements. The documentary also features other incredible stories, like that of Guy Bailey, whose job rejection led to a change in the law, and Vanessa Cyril, a dedicated midwife in Wales for over 40 years. The impact of these individuals, including Alfred Gardner, is immense. Stay tuned for an inspiring journey through history. Now let's hear what Darren Gow, a local cricket legend, had to say about Alfred's legacy. Prince William and Kate Middleton also recently met Vanessa Cyril during their visit to Cardiff, highlighting the ongoing recognition of the Windrush generation's contributions. Now let's take a moment to remember Prince William's words from last year, as he unveiled a memorial honoring the Windrush generation in London. And that's a wrap for today's episode, FOLITY fam. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Until next time, stay FOLITY.